here and welcome to Ask a Local, your local bestie. This is my website that I built. Basically, this is a tool that can be used if you're coming to visit Savannah at any point. It's supposed to make you feel pretty comfortable, like it's not like a big corporation or like a review website. It's supposed to be very personal and more like a blog. So I went ahead and implemented making a quiz. And basically what this is going to do is let me know what the visitor is kind of looking for, what their intentions are in Savannah. And I'll be able to retrieve these and give them their answers. Give them my suggestions based off of their answers. So right now it's all static. The plan will be to figure out how to make this usable to me, be able to actually submit it. So I'll be able to email the user their answers. But if you do decide that maybe you don't want to do the quiz, you are interested though, you can go ahead and sign up. We'll send you what you need to be set. That's the plan, at least. If you want to go ahead and make a username, this is all static at this point. Okay, at that point, you know, this will be taking us to my welcome modal that I have made. At this point in my project, I cannot, for some reason, my React Native app that I have built, there is some dependency issues. So I was not able to complete that for you to be able to see here today. What I did go ahead and do, since what I made essentially for your perks of signing up, was I did make a to-do list for Savannah. So once I send you what I think would be best for your visit here, you'll be able to write your own list of what you want to do. And I did want to go ahead and show you that as well, although it is not linked. So go ahead and show you that. Okay, I went ahead and paused the video just for a second while this went ahead and finished loading. So basically the idea would be I would be letting them know what they should be checking out, and they can know that they need to go get some ice cream on this hot Sunday day. Okay, so that is that. Eventually, once I can get this up and running, I'll have the React Native drawer navigator tool. My idea is to have the list up and running and then a calendar feature where they can then either add events straight there to the to-do list. But this is what I got so far. I'll go ahead and show you my code as well. I would say probably the most challenging thing in general, because I just started really doing this last February, the most challenging thing for me has been organizing my folders and making sure everything has been put in the right place so I can figure out what's going on when there's bugs. And also, I would say just the general idea of hooks. This was probably more advanced for me, at least, just using hooks, only because it's something that is, again, new to me this year. Something that I really learned from New Camp. But this was fun to make, and it's an idea that I've had for a while. So I can't wait to just keep adding what needs to be added so I can show everyone the finished project. Thank you for your time.